Hello. Welcome to Fallout 4. First look playthrough, episode 6. Sort of a let's play of the game. So if you like these sorts of playthroughs, and if you like Fallout 4, hit the like button. If you don't, hit the dislike button, I suppose. If you're new to the channel, then subscribe and let me know with a comment and I can say hi or something. Let me know what you think as well. I've reduced the video resolution slightly because I noticed it is a little bit jerky on the playbacks. I mean, my computer can render it fine, but playing it and recording it is probably a little bit much for the machine, I'm afraid. But it's better than it used to be, I have to say, since I upgraded the CPU and whatnot a bit. It's still old. Well, I have to get to where I'm going, don't I? Let's go. A little worried about my core fusion going down, and also this indicator of the health of my suit there. There's lots of areas that are not looking... See on the left there? Only three bits are shown to be, or maybe four bits. My arm and torso and head appear to be in good condition as far as I can make out. Now, if I suppose... It's still fantastically rendered, even in this low resolution mode. Honestly. Let me look at the map and see where I'm going. Bedford Station cleared. Corvega Assembly Plant, so I can wander on down here and find it, I suppose. Tab out of it, isn't it? Where's Codsworth? Oh, there he is, right, okay. Lexington, I've discovered, okay. Presumably means there's something else for me to tackle here.
Another canister of purified water. Ready when you need it, Mum.
Where? From it. Raider scum. So is there something on the roof here that
I
could...
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
There is somebody around.
Light him up!
Deal with the bad guys first and then explore.
Still alive? Nice.
Is that it? What does that mean? And where is that nice fresh water that he was talking about? Maybe he's talking about the rain. How do I get up onto the roof? That's what I want to know. There's probably, I'm sure there's stuff on the buildings that is worth having. How about up these? Is this a step, a stairway of some sort? Not exactly. I will say this gun's doing pretty well, but ammo 1, can I reload? Oh. Ammo 4. Is that correct? I'll check my weapons. Indeed. I need something else with a high fire rate. You've got to balance fire rate with damage. I suppose the best is a multiple of the two. That's about 100, just under. So, 5.12 is 60, no range, minigun. 8, but with a massive fire rate. That's really good. And I have, do I really have 900 bullets? But I can use them all really rapidly, but okay, let's go for it. I'll try it. Yeah, okay. I still don't know how to get onto the roof though, which I would quite like to do. I want to make sure I don't waste bullets. There's a way onto the roof, perhaps. Sound the alarm. The roof of this house and not the roof of the other. Aha, a fire escape. Very nice, a little route through here, and oh, have we? People are essentially instantly hostile. What is that thing? Oh, raiders, I take it.
Lock's really strong.
Too tough for me, okay. Around here, want some bullet? What was that? Oh, my power armor's fusion core is low. Yeah, I realize that. What can I do about it? Don't forget to use vats up. If you have a fresh core in your inventory, it'll be swapped out automatically when your current core is emptied. Okay, well that's good. I do have one in my inventory. Who's shooting at me and from where? Maybe not shooting at me. I've reached the junction, haven't I, which is shown on my map, I think. So the car plant is nearby, to my forward right, yes. But I hear gunfire in the distance. A zombie thing? They look like those feral things, don't they? Perhaps I should deal with them first. Wonder glue.
Okay, cut the shit.
How do I get the wonder glue? Do I have to take the bottle caps? Oh, 38 round. Say the low resolution is fine, actually. I suppose it is noticeably less good, but it's fine. This looks a bit dubious. Very nice. It's blown up again. Clipping up, Tucker. Is someone throwing bombs at me, do you think? Eat some sugar bombs, give myself some more hit points. I want to be as healthy as possible because it's clearly a violent situation here. I don't want to use up my stim packs. What is razor grain? I want to be above 90% health. place is obviously booby-trapped, or just don't ignore it, I suppose. Where then is the car plant? That's what I'm going to go to, outside of the map. Along here a bit. And on the right. Along where a bit? Oh, drat. Wrong button. Very dangerous in a combat. You must not do that in a combat, right? Oh, gun, come on. Thank you. Am I going in the correct direction? Suspect not. No, I'm not, okay.
Automated message repeat. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Barum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeat. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Barum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message.
This may be the place. Yes. Don't trust this water, but plan very quickly. There's somebody up there.
Nothing.
someone shooting at me from where? You have a clear shot, forget that. Go this way. Who the heck shot him? It wasn't me.
Where'd the little bitch go?
Someone else is shooting at them, perhaps.
Thank you.
wait for the old hits to return, to some degree anyway. My fusion core is getting very low. Hope that's not the end of the world when my fusion core runs out. But we shall see. Great time to go into a fight.
Hey.
What I wouldn't give for a wall to hide behind.
Minigun ain't
gonna make it. Very good, huh?
Sixty bullets left.
Just die.
There's still somebody around, isn't there?
Shit. Lost.
Better than that!
Next weapon. Because I've got two bullets left. Fire rate. Very good. First.
Now this is my cup of tea. Come on. Pick anything good?
Pick it.
Oh no.
Pick it.
I'm not done with you. Not even in the slightest.
You turn up, you're dead.
No sign of him now.
I like it.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off. You can relax.
I'll fucking relax. We're like a fucking relax.
I got it. Jesus.
Why are you... Can't move. Why am I stuck?
Since I've got you alive, you're sorry ass to watch my back. That's why I'm trying to keep you alive, too. Shut up and get back to your patrol.
Whatever you say, boss.
Where did they run to?
What the?
What the fuck was that?
Don't you die at me!
Which one?
Run, Codsworth.
I'm not even sweating!
It's very British, isn't he? Someone's shooting at me, so I should be able to see them somewhere.
Some kerfuffle this is! That'll leave a dent.
Must be down there, yeah. I see him. I suppose I can shoot through the floor, but you never know.
Feel free to give up at any time.
Escape, not now. It's the battle. Alright. Can't aim with this.
It,
you get, what's it called? Recoil from it. Beep beep. Why is there a spotlight?
Thank you.
bottle cap mine. Ah. Is that, are the bottle caps like shrapnel or something? I haven't looked through there, have I? Let's have a look. Am I completely outside, or can I come back in, or what?
End of the line.
Picking up hostile life signs.
First mistake, last mistake. I need to.
Really hard to aim. Where's the grenade? There. I think it's alt, isn't it, to chuck one? Seem to work. Let's go. Oh, have I been shot? Ah. Target, E accept. Critical hit. Ooh. There. E accept. Critical hit. Just get out of sight slightly of them.
You call this a fight?
You call this a fight? Gun is not doing me very well. I need a better weapon for this kind of fighting. It doesn't seem to be much use. Is that the one I'm using? Maybe. But it's really like... going way over their heads. Find another weapon. Accuracy 46. Accuracy 49. Accuracy 58. Slower fire rate, greater accuracy. Might be useful. By the way, Codsworth. Where the heck are you? Make sure there's no one behind me.
Only a fucking coward hide.
Can't see them. Well, don't stand still, let them shoot you. Let's go and find them. Where is Codsworth? Why is he over there? Tell I'm female in this suit. Where the heck are
you? Having fun? Huh? I can do this all day.
See them. Don't know where they are. It's dark, of course. Over here somewhere, presumably. I think so.
Soon.
18 bullets left. It's not many. Stick with it till the end, almost. Leave it for the moment. If I really want to, I can explore this place.
Give up at any time!
last sin pack until I steal some more from some of these dead bodies. I'll have to go after them all, I suppose, afterwards. This is the first one. Let's hope she's got a stim pack. And she, or whatever it is. No. It's the place for people who are not afraid of heights, isn't it? Whoa! Fusion cores last 10% longer because I got this guy. A lucky bonus, magic. Anybody else around? I feel I might step off into space somehow accidentally, but I suppose as long as I don't jump, I probably won't. If I do jump, I die. Even in this suit. Someone's talking. This is crazy. I'm getting vertigo here on these things, I don't like it. They're called stairs, I think, or steps. Clean the place out or not? I was in there before, wasn't I? Yeah. That's where I got. Well, since it's all gone quiet, that is the end of episode 6, and we'll see in episode 7 whether I've actually cleared this place out or not. Maybe it's mission succeeded. I don't know. Bye for now.